Okay, this is our first run of Safi'Jiiva on PC. We're not going for kill here. No pressure, no pressure. We're not going for kill. But if we do get kill, I'm sorry to everyone else. Okay, are we ready? I'm not going to pre-run because just in case we need more time, I'm not going to pre-buff. So bring your own buffs. Remember to bring Dust of Life as well as grab the Dust of Life in the thingy. Let's do this. Let's do this! Yeah! Show me your excitement! Ooh, I can't wait to see the first Safi'Jiiva, like, supernova. Hmm. Wait, Banshee, are you in the PS4 session? You guys should carry Banshee. Okay, we're gonna watch this cutscene because it's the first time watching it on PC. Well, I guess aside from the recon. Yeah, Safi's still playable on console. We have 8... By the way, guys. We have 8 PC sessions for Safi. If you're looking for a place to run Safi, you've come to the right place. This is your number one go-to Safi destination. If you're watching on YouTube, we're streaming Safi literally 24 hours a day. I'll have active sessions even when I'm not streaming. There will always be people running Safi in my community. You are welcome here. You are welcome with open arms. Come. Come. Come play with us. Come play with us.
Your objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Proceed with caution.
Okay, so neither of us have sleep, so don't worry about sleep dropping the boulders. Don't worry about that.
When that thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy.
Okay, I see how it is, Barodius. Okay, when I do the random giveaway, you're not gonna know. Just saying. Okay. Let's see if I can, like, not miss a single shot here. Yo, thank you for the 2 months of subs. Welcome back and thank you so much, you girl. Name it. Remember, whatever side you attack Safi, he moves the opposite. Okay, so we want to attack Safi's left, so it goes into the vines here. Attack Safi's left, so it goes into the vines, so we can get this. So we can get it to get stunned here. Oh, Safi's so beautiful on PC. Actually, it doesn't matter now. Yeah. Oh, it looks like this flinch it. Okay, perfect. I got double knockdown. Where did that sticky even go? It disappeared. Really? That got me? It's cutting across twice? Oh no, that's not good. Remember Dust of Life to heal your teammates. Hit its right side here. If we hit the right side, we can get the boulder drop. So hit the right, or yeah, hit the right side of it. Push it. Actually, is that gonna hit? No, that's not gonna hit. Yo! Goddess Nyx, thank you so much for the 2 months of subs. Welcome back and thank you so much. If we hit the left side here, we can push it right underneath that boulder. Keep hitting. Almost. A little more. Keep hitting left. I don't know if that's gonna get. We need to hit its, I don't wanna... Oh, you hit its left here. It's facing me, hit its left. Or hit its right, I mean, it hit its right. We gotta hit its right. Well, we gotta hit its head, actually, to get it backwards. We gotta hit its head. We gotta get it to go backwards, or... whichever freaking way it's turning. Okay, left here. Yeah, left. Never mind. Okay, we're good.
The target's beginning to move.
We didn't get any of the boulder drops, but we, but we did good there.
Everyone, on the wing drapes, head towards the opening.
Whoever the other bow gunner is with me, you may want to restock too. Is session 8 full, by the way?
Hey, check out those crabs protruding out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
Hey, one wing down. You had to have completed the recon, by the way. Just for reference. Legend 8's full?
Hey! It's after one of our teammates! Watch yourself!
Remember, when joining the Safi session, make sure to follow the siege rules, by the way. When you start with a group, you end with that group. No sniping other people's spots. Whoever is a greatsword person, when I remember if you mount... Okay. Remember when you mount? Go for the back. You should get the back in one break. You mount. After this next run, got you, man. I'll let you die. He has 4 sessions full too? Wow. We got one head break. Hey, cover, guys. Here it is. Here it is. So beautiful. It's so deadly. Whenever Safi does that, you should spam the Safi emotes in the chat, by the way. Me? I didn't even do any damage. If you gotta go with three people, by the way, just go with three people. The Safi loot emote is for all the sexy loot at the end, but that also works. I wonder why I did it so fast. What? What? How did I die? I was not too far. Are you kidding me? I was not too far. What? I was not too far. Someone clip that. I'm about to cry. Okay, I'm coming back. I have, oh, fat. Okay, even worse. Even worse. Okay, I have life powder. You guys aren't dying on me. I don't even know how that happened. I'm not gonna lie. If we can get a mount here, by the way, get a mount for a back break. Anyway, somebody tell me what happened in that clip, by the way. Pretty good amount. Pretty good amount here. Okay, I got it. The worst person to mount. Oh my god. Nice damage right there, Ramiz. Nice damage in the back. I'm so scared now, being that we have one life left. Yeah, whenever Safi is knocked down, everyone focus head. I'm gonna put paralysis on it when its stomach starts to glow.
The final showdown. Yeah! Head through the opening in the floor. Now, everyone, just a little bit more.
Switch to your aqua shots. Okay, this is PC, okay?
Finally at the lowest level. Now that thing has nowhere to run. to try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
So the Switch X user should switch to tail cut, by the way. Switch X user should switch to tail cut. Thank you for the heals. Tail. Nice. Stomach next. Hopefully we can get that stomach. I don't know how effective, how effective stickies are on stomach. I don't want to just keep focusing ahead and try to get more knockdowns. Both of you on stomach now. Oh, there we go. That's perfect for stomach. We gotta be close on stomach. Geez, good thing I healed there. Oh my god, you guys, we need Dust of Life, like, ASAP. We're in very danger here. If we don't get stomach here, it's okay, we can get it next run. Okay, is every session full, by the way? I don't know. Type one in the chat if you still need a session, by the way. Type one in the chat if you're still looking for a session. Is its chest not broken yet? Okay, so it looks like everyone has a session then. Oh, my stream's lagging a little bit. I don't know if you can break chest when it's not glowing. My stream's lagging a little bit for some reason. I don't know why. Sorry if there's a little bit of lag. I don't have Dust of Life for him, by the way. Can someone get him? Can someone heal him? I don't have Dust of Life. No one has Dust of Life. Oh! Oh, that was close. Wow, that was close. We only have one life left. Yeah, stream lagging right now? I know my bitrate's being weird. I don't know why. I get that stomach, we might still have a chance to break it. Yeah, we got so close to breaking stomach, I think. It's good? Hmm. Okay, good first run. We just have stomach and all the limbs, that's it. Good run. Oh, you're getting frame drops in game? Oh. I didn't know about that. So we're only 5 subs away here. Only 5 subs away here on Twitch from 1300. So close. One slot in session 7? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Hello,
Harbinger.
Is it me you're looking for?
Yo, Harbinger. Okay, looks like we're ready to go again. Harbinger, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs, man. Thank you, dude. Can we get some hearts in chat for him, please? What was that?
Is it me you're
Wait, why'd it go off to Aspie? Why'd you get? I said we were 5 away, not 10 away. Yo. Aspy and Harbinger, thank you guys so much for the 10 total gifted subs. Holy crap. This censor myself for YouTube, by the way. Wow, thank you guys. I mean, I don't have to, but I mean, I'm trying to be family friendly on YouTube. Hashtag not even sponsored to be family friendly. Thank you guys. That's two giveaways. That's 2 giveaways. So we're going to draw a winner. That's right. We have daily giveaways here. Thank you guys so much. Any rooms? Yes, check one of the 8 different sessions. Check one of the 8 different sessions. Is this our same team, by the way? Make sure you stay in the same group, start to finish with the kill. Start to finish with the kill, same groups, remember. Okay. Giveaway started, by the way, in the chat. Now I have to lay off the gifted subs. Please do so. Don't go bankrupt because of me, okay? Well, the world is in crisis. Okay, who is this person supposed to be with? Is this person supposed to be with someone? Okay, whatever group he's supposed to be with. Okay, so we just need chest piece. And limbs. So whenever the chest piece isn't lit up, go for the front arms. Stickies. You don't have to be a... You don't have to be heavy bowgun sticky if you don't want to. Just switch to whatever you want. I'm gonna go for knockdowns with them. I'm gonna go for knockdowns, so I'm focusing on its face. If you want to, honestly, just go another greatsword. If you have greatsword, go greatsword. TBH, greatsword is amazing for chest, but if not, it's fine. But yeah, as you can see, it's really important to have Dust of Life. As you can see. Dust of Life saved me, like, and teammates so many times. It's so important to have Dust of Life. So important. What do I do? What do you mean? Go for chest and front arms. Safi should be around for 3 weeks.
To slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Proceed with caution.
Is that a pre-buff? Yeah, we have like 8 sessions.
When that thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it to break off parts or use your surroundings.
Yes, you do. I want to work on the arms. I'm not going to touch head until we get to the bottom area. So there's as many knockdowns as possible for the end. Focus on the front limbs. Don't worry about head. Oh crap. To look at. All seem to be full. Okay, type 1 in the chat if you're still looking for a session. Type 1 in the chat if you're not in the session yet. Yes, Safi's out on PC. Also just realized something. It might be, maybe Steam is updating something? I don't know. I'll check after this. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god. Okay, do we need a 9th session?
Right, solid work. Keep it up, everyone.
Do we need session 9? Okay, volunteers to host session 9 here. Volunteers.
Hey, check out those crags protruding out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
I made one already be posting it. Okay, we're gonna have session 9, by the way. It's a PC session. PC Safi session. Yo!
Is it me you're looking for?
Ending, dude, bro.
Safi pod.
Thank you for 7 months of subs. Welcome back, and thank you so much, Ending. Oh, that's mount. Okay, go for the arms after this mount. Don't go for head, go for arms. We need... get the front arms. Front arms, not head. We don't need head. What do you guys do on head for? We have both head breaks. We don't need head. We have both head breaks. Go for arm. Okay, now I will go for head simply for the knockdowns, but I'll go when it's lit up so we can go for chest. So...
the final showdown.
Okay.
Yeah!
So when I'm gonna knock Safi down when its chest is lit up. When its chest is lit up,
Drakes. Hurry.
And it's knocked down. Do not go for head, please. Go for chest. We need chest break. Chest break and two Bernards.
Concentrate on breaking off its parts.
No, there's no download, no.
Finally at the lowest level. Now that thing has nowhere to run. Gonna try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
Oh wait, can a mod update that for session 9? I think I should have restocked here actually. Okay, we have 9 PC Safi sessions, 1 non-Safi session for PC, and a PS4 session. So it's a very busy day for Monster. Thank you guys for choosing this stream. I know it's a lot of session IDs and stuff. They'll start to. There was a lot of sessions right now. We have. We have 11 total sessions up right now. 11 total sessions that are... 10 that are full, I think. I think the PS4 session is full. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna paralyze him so you guys can go for chest. Oh, crap. Okay, when it's not lit up, go for the arms when it's not lit up. I don't think you can break chests when it's not lit up. Get that chest. The chest, Seraph, the chest! Priority chest, priority chest. Chest is worth 200 points. Priority on chest whenever it's lit up, okay? Seraph, whenever chest is lit up, you go for chest, please. It's worth 200 points. 200 points or is 20 points? Do the math. 100 points or is 20 points? Chest is worth 200 points. Always prioritize that over any of the limbs. Where's my impact nipple? Take someone's spots? Possibly. Remember to look over the seed jewels. Go for limbs when it's not lit up. Okay, go for the other arm here. You can't break chest. Oh, you're on PS4? Oh, I have no idea. Okay. Why isn't that lit up? I thought it was lit up a second ago. Okay, there we go. Get the knockdown, man. Why isn't the knockdown happening? I'm so dead. I'm so freaking dead at this point. I'm not gonna get this chest break and it's gonna make me sad. I really wanted that chest break. Okay, the chest isn't lit up. Get the other arm. Wait, am I out of sticky though? I'm not. Okay, there we go. There we go. Get that chest. Get that chest. There we go. 200 points. Just need the one arm. Is it right or it looks like it's left arm. Okay. Nice freaking job. We just need left arm now. And that's why you get the chest whenever it's lit up. 200 points is better, is greater than 20 points. There we go. GG's. First Safi kill on PC. Let's go. World's first. World's first? Is it world's first? I think this was world's first. I think this was world's first. I mean, there's no one to disprove it, so it must be true. World's first. Let's get some GG's in the chat. GG's, guys. GG's. Lots of DCs. I mean, you gotta remember that everyone's indoor, you know, because of the apocalypse. I mean, what? Ready for that sexy Safi'Jiiva loot? I'm pretty sure I killed it first. I'm pretty sure, okay? Pretty sure I killed it first. Undisputed. Undisputed. Is that PC9? Make sure you have it copy-pasted accurately. Reward level max. Let's go. See, we only didn't get the two back legs and the left arm. That's it. Thank you. Thank you, Felipe. Thank you for admitting the truth finally. What? Thank you, Bane. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I think we have PC session 9. Is PC session 9 currently working? We have so many sessions. Okay, let's see that sexy loot. Yeah, okay, remember, do not start a new siege until the other group is done. Okay, come on, let's get that aqua shot. Let's get aqua shot. Come on, aqua shot. Okay,
Hello?
You? Excessive?
Is it me you're looking for?
Being excessively nice. Thank you so much for... this is an okay gun, Lance. Thank you so much for the gifted sub, man. Thank you, dude. We gotta draw the winners for our... Why did I get so many gun lances, by the way? I only got 2 light bow guns. Excuse me? I got 4 gun lances? I got 5 gun lances. I got 5 gun lances for some reason. What is this? 5 gun lances? Oh, good. the burst cannon. This is a new spread, so grabbing that. Burst cannon is new spread. Here's Glutton 3.0. Here's Glutton 3.0. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't get Aqua Shot. Oh my god. Okay, I don't know what's good here. There's nothing. I guess you could say I just got crap. Oh, it's a good longsword. When's a poison longsword? Okay, I'll take the rest as mats, honestly. Okay. What was the charge blade? The charge blade was a blast one? Okay. Okay. That was underwhelming loot. Okay. Lovely. Okay. Let's kill it again!